So in February, I took a trip back home to Green Bay, and I took with me the Rolleicord and the GFX50S and wanted to do a little comparison. So here, let's go on a trip.